Day 10 of teaching Plump how to master sit every time. I feel like Plump took today off from learning anything. Maybe the time change got to him too, but we pulled similar results. He still needs to learn to associate sit with just the voice command and not relying on hand gestures or a treat. So stay tuned for day 11.